Hi, my name is Michael Ferns and I'm the chairman of the Goa Citizens Welfare Trust. Today basically is the 12th day that we have our citizens who work for the 108 emergency services, which has been implemented by the government and contracted to GVK, a company which is also involved in taking over airports and things like that. So basically, this is once again on the innocent people. Okay, we have the government making huge sums of money when these people come on the road. We have the union leader, Mr. Shirodkar, of these people, who's representing all these people. So can you please tell us basically what is the actual problem?
The actual problem is that this contractor is basically a scam. The contract which has been given by this company by the government is a scam basically. So there are 33 ambulances which are required to be run on the road, and for these 33 ambulances, government pay X sum of money to this company.
Something around, yes, 5 crores I heard.
Yeah. But now what has happened is they run just 12 to 13 ambulances. 50% ambulances are on road, 50% ambulances are off road, and they take money of off road ambulances also. So this is basically a scam. Secondly, they provide a low quality drugs in the ambulance, which has to be a good quality drugs which is required for emergency services. So in purchase of drugs also there is a big scam.
Okay.
So this actual service, 108 service, which is running in Goa and all over India actually, is a big scam. Out of 12 states wherein this GVK company is running 108 service, we are one of the 8th state wherein the contract has been given without any tendering process. So this is also a scam.
Without any tendering.
Okay. So GVK company is actually eating money of Goan people. They are actually targeting Goan people and getting some outside of people from Tamil Nadu, Telangana, Karnataka, Gujarat, and they want to run this service with the help of those people, but which is impossible. This is an emergency service wherein roads are to be known to the drivers, the EMTs, the employees. The area has to be notified and known to only to the locals, and no one outsider can give a better service than us, which we are giving.
In other words, what you are trying to say is that these contractors are coming, taking the contract of Goa and bringing their employees from outside into Goa.
They want to bring.
So that is the basic idea, and keep our Goans unemployed.
Yes.
Okay. And our government is for it or against it?
They are for it.
They are for it. So they are encouraging this.
They are encouraging this.
Anything else?
Secondly, our demands. Why our people are on hunger strike? Why we are on strike since 18th of February? Is that we are not asking any absorption in government job. Number one. The main problem is people of Goa and some of the MLAs, some of the ministers are of the concern that we are asking for a government job. No, we are not asking. We are asking for a better service to Goan people. We are asking for 33 on-road ambulances. We are asking for good quality drugs. We are asking for better services. We are asking for scrapping of contract with GVK. These are all demands. We never demanded that we should be absorbed. We never demanded that our salary has to be increased. So these are not our demands. We are here for in the public interest, basically. So if we are doing something for public interest, government has to take care of us. And today, now if we are speaking of human rights, these people are sitting here for last 12 days. One Reshma Gaukar is actually, her is the 12th day today in hunger strike. And today government has done one thing which is very bad, that they have removed all toilets from this area. They are not providing water to this worker, and they are not providing medical facility to this worker. So this is a shame on this basically government.
This is a shame, that is fine, that is right. Goa government has no shame, so it doesn't matter. But when it comes to violation of the human rights, this is something that we do not care what the government thinks. Okay? They are deliberately taken out the toilet so that the women will have a problem who are on strike. Okay? This is the cheapest stunt in the book that anybody can use. Kicking below the belt is the wrong way of a government working. And we are going to make sure that those toilets are put back and we are going to make sure that these people are provided for everything, to make sure that this 12 days, even if it has to become 24 days, they will be on strike and we will get their demands, what they require. And the scam that the government is in with this GVC or GVK, whatever this contractor is, okay, we are going to make sure it comes up to the eyes of the public, and we will make sure that the people that have made the scam will be penalized and taken to justice. Thank you.
So, Baba, you need to, okay, because now, night time, is there any security?